guys, how's everyone doing? It's that time again for Inside My Planner for the week of January 25th to January 31st. Can you believe it's the last week of the month already? So let's start as usual with my motivations for the week. Stars can't shine without darkness. And my second one is, life is so much brighter when we focus on what truly matters. How true is that? Okay, so get this camera time too. It doesn't like it when I move it too fast. So on Monday was my cleaning up day along with my laundry day. Oh, come on camera, work with me. Here we go. Okay, and of course my reminders for drinking my water. At first, I was only going to use one reminder for my water, but then I decided to go ahead and put in Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday. As normal, my prayer study is on Thursday, along with Tuesday, and my Bible study on Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday this week. Friday is my relaxing day, and dinner date is actually just dinner out. Saturday will be my cleaning of my makeup brushes and shopping for some groceries. And hopefully, we'll get a nail fill. I'm not sure if I'm going to do that. I am closing my P.O. box, so I need to do that on Saturday. And my YouTube, I have this ready to go. I just have not finished editing it as yet. And that is also ready to go up. And reminder to upload to Instagram and Facebook. And meal planning for the week. And Sunday is my planning day. So that is about it for me for this week. And this is what my planner looks like for this week so far. As you can see, I am not using a lot of stickers or decorations in my planner. I look at planner videos and some of them are just so busy. But I need space to write, so that is why mine is only a little bit of decorations. And that is it, guys. Thank you guys for tuning in, and I will see you in my next one. Love y'all. Bye.